names like I'm pawn, but you can call me the Joker. I just escaped from the asylum, and I'm still not cured. And since now that I'm loose, I'm going all the way out, cause I'm back in the streets to develop the cred. And by the end of the night, you'll all know who I am, cause I'm getting back at the people, put me into their place, cause you all made me a freak. So now I'll stop you in your sleep, and if you make a wrong move, I'll be right there watching you. So I got a semi-automatic in the back of the truck, ready and loaded, waiting to see the wrong move. Cause when that moment happens, you won't even know it occurred, cause there'll be a bullet in your head as you lay on the ground dead. So you better watch out, cause I'm coming on out, cause I'm getting raw back once and for good, cause you were so fucking cruel, how I fucking hate you. But now it's too late, you have to accept your damn fate. Now that I'm out, I'm gonna form me a crew, cause city needs a better criminal, teach you all a damn lesson, not to fuck with other people that deserve to be fucked with. So if you ever been mistreated, then this group is for you. So we got a mission to do, we gotta nail eat these fools, so we'll slit them throats and give them what they deserve. I'm paying for harsh death, putting these fuckers to rest. What you got that's so great, you fucking little ass punk. You really think that you better, cause you got a lot of friends, and you're the coolest kid in school, like you think I give a damn. Before you even know it, they will all abandon you, and you'll be all alone. I'm sorry you lost a damn throne. So you better watch out, cause I'm coming on out, getting back once and for good, cause you were so fucking cool, how I fucking hate you. But now it's too late, you have to accept your damn fate. If you turn on TV, you probably see me on the news, because I just went back to the school to shoot up all these damn tools. Who think they're hot shit? You fucking little ass pricks. They don't deserve to be bullied, what they ever do to you. And after watch you all die, I'm putting you into a pot, but try chopping you tiny pieces like you're the candy Reese's pieces, and serve it to your parents, teach them all a damn lesson, to watch your damn kids and keep them under control. So if I ever see you bullying for absolutely no reason, then you better watch out, cause you'll be the next on my list, be fucking taken out. That's why I formed my dream rule, cause you literally run strike, and then you'll be taken on out. So you better watch out, cause I'm coming on out, cause I'm getting you all back, once and for good, cause you were so fucking cruel, how I fucking hate you. But now it's too late, you have to accept your damn fate.